Thank you everybody for coming. My name is Sean. I play basketball at the U.
For the first time, Sean Sutherland is leading a basketball camp.
Keep it high.
Under his name.
We're definitely benefiting off my name because it's the Sean Sutherland basketball camp.
The Gophers guard would not be doing this had the NCAA not adopted an interim policy July 1st of this year.
They passed the NIL, which is name, image, and likeness. So I partnered with Justin and For the City Sports. All right, let's go. We've been coming up with ideas.
Justin Davis.
Everybody was waiting around.
Saw opportunity.
When this clock is running, I'm about to go upstairs.
And now works with college athletes nationwide, managing their endorsement deals.
For example, Pretzels is working with one of our athletes, Phoenix. They sent him a package of a bunch of our pretzels, for example, and he just posted them on their social media.
And at Irondale High School, where Davis and Sutherland once both played.
We sign up online.
Families pay a $25 fee.
Thank you.
To attend camp.
He has the opportunity to profit from the camp.
Basket 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
And also, this is the school where he put his hard work and sweat into. And you know, he was a star here playing basketball. So I know all the kids are gonna learn something from him.
Basic skills like ball handling, shooting, dribbling, stuff like that. And then we'll get into like more of like mental aspects of the game and how they can use stuff on the basketball court into real life. It wasn't really about the money. It was more about trying to give back to the community. Just have a passion for basketball and trying to give back to the kids.
Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.
For the City Sports also partnered with Malayan's Sports Barbershop to put on the camp. At back to school time, they do offer free haircuts for kids.